video, we briefly reviewed all these sets of Iron Man, Hall of Armor, Quinjet, Buster, Attack, Quinjet. Wait, no, this is Quinjet. Okay, count that in. Okay, so what should you build?
I think this one.
Just that one?
Mm-hmm. And this one.
Okay, so I would build the Hall of Armor and a Quinjet. Okay, let's start. Clear out. Now we're gonna pour out the packaging. So we have bag one, bag three.
Bag one, bag two, bag three.
Instructions.
Stickers, instructions.
Bag two, bag four. Bag with no number. So, see you on the time lapse. The Quinjet set and the War Machine Buster set. These are all the characters right here. Eat me. Front and back. New version.
I do rocket. Stop, I do rocket.
Rocket.
Black Widow.
Black Widow?
We'll do Iron Man because Iron Man's in the Hall of Armor set. So we have Hawkeye. He has the bow and arrows at the back.
Four with the hammer, axe, Stormbreaker,
we have
this clawed
outrider. That's mine. So we have the clawed outrider.
Normal outrider. The closet looks like Spider-Man. Then last but not least, the Chitauri. So, these are all our characters. So,
and then I'm gonna do the War Machine bot.
War Machine. Inside.
Yeah. Question. So he has some missiles. When you turn this, it fires out. And some other missiles. When you press it out, it shoots out. And on the back, look at the details. Give it to Himsley.
The Quinjet. We land right here as we pull this, and then open this. We have Hawkeye's little buggy.
Which is not really a buggy, it's a buggy bike.
Bike
slash buggy.
Paint test time.
Paint test?
Okay,
paint test time.
Nah. Okay. The Quinjet pilot is a Black Widow. So the bottom.
I'll flip it over.
We have these roller things. The front. The nice detailing on here. I'm gonna clear this away and compare the old version and the new version of the Quinjet.
Hey, just tumble it over.
So what's different is this has blue glassing.
That has yellow glassing.
This has orange glassing. There's a hole, it's bigger. Maybe you'll know. And yeah, the missiles at the bottom will transfer it up here. Then these are foldable wings. These can only fold one side, one time. Then we have these rocket boosts, which this doesn't. Then we have a large gapping in the new Quinjet.
What new gapping?
This gapping. And the back.
And the wheels.
The wheels too.
And
the back. I just told you. Nothing too much about the back. They're both the same. Except this one kind of won't fit anything in it, which was just disappointing.
Yeah.
This can fit like so much.
Can fit the
body. Yep, this came with the set. Really rare, I guess. Looks really cool. Comparing it to the old one, it still does the same thing.
So.
And what's the last thing is, two windows. One. Now to him.
Okay. So I'm going to compare the bots.
Compare the War Machine Buster and the Hulk Buster. Nothing inside.
And the Little Buster.
Little Buster.
Which has no one inside too. Let's see who's the tallest. So the difference is this has missiles, this doesn't, and this doesn't.
And this has missiles?
Oh. And the arms, this just has one on each side. And this has two. This has none. What?
What? in the back. Nothing to see right there.
I already did the back here.
So back.
And the difference is this cat has to open by this.
Open by that, the hatch. This has to break apart some pieces. Has to break apart.
He just got kicked out. Hey, my mask.
Ouch.
So.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
What?
The faces.
This one's blue and this one is red.
So, well, they always open by hatch. That's all. Yeah, these are all the
Iron Man
War Machine Busters.
Yeah,
So, it'd be fun comparing and contrasting these two sets. These two from old to new. Next video, we're gonna open
this and that.
Captain America Outrider Attack and the Avengers Compound Battle with Venom in it. So make sure to watch our next video. It's gonna come out. Bye! Peace out!
Peace out!